In Chinatown, after suffering near six-figure losses due to last week's power outage, the Lei Stand announced that it's going to pause nightly operations starting this Saturday. The restaurant bar says that it will continue to host special events, private parties, and pop-up events at their current location, but will explore opportunities outside of Chinatown.